good morning. How are you today? I'm good, thank you. Yeah. Okay, are you ready to learn, everyone? Yeah. Okay, everyone. Today we are going to learn about new first sound. It is T. Okay, we're gonna learn about sound T. Can you repeat after me? T. One more. T. Okay, good job. So before we start to learn, let us listen to the music. Are you ready? Yeah, I will play the music and then let's count. 1, 2, 3.
When I watch the tennis game,
once again.
When I watch the tennis game, when I watch the tennis game, my head goes back and forth.
Okay, that's all about the music. Can we sing it one more together? Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3. When I watch the tennis game, ta 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 ta. When I watch the tennis game, my head goes back and forth. Okay, everyone, that's all about the introduction. So let us learn. So can you see? There are so many pictures on the board. Yeah. Okay, so there are so many pictures on my board. Okay, for the first one, let us mention the name of the picture. Are you ready? Yeah. So do you know what picture is this? Yeah, this is tiger. Good. How about this one? This is tennis. Can you repeat after me? Tennis. Good. How about this one? Yeah, this is train. Train. Good. This is table. Repeat once again. Table. Good. This one? This is a telephone. Yeah, this is telephone. Good. What animal is this? Yeah, this is turtle. Repeat once again. Turtle. Good. How about this one? What is this? Yeah, this is fish. Fish. Good. This is we call toes. Toes. And the last one is television. One more. Television. Good job. What is this? Yeah, this is table. This is train. Good. How about this one? Yeah, this is tiger. How about this one? Yeah, this is telephone. Okay, so now I will write sound. What sound is that? Yeah, this is sound T. One more. T. Repeat once again. T. Okay. So T T T for tiger. What sound is this? T for tennis. Good. How about this one? T for train. Again. T for table. Good. T for teeth. Good. Yeah, this is sound T for turtle. Good. Next. T for telephone. T for toes. And the last one, T is for television. Okay, So, do you know what is the first sound for telephone? Do you know what is the first sound for telephone? Good! Ta 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 for telephone. How about train? What is the first sound for train? Train. Yeah. Ta 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 for train. Okay, good job everyone. Do you know how to write sound ta? Okay, I'll show you. Don't forget, if you want to write the sounds, remember to always start from the top. Okay, everyone? Let's start from the top. It goes down. Make a curve. And then don't forget to make a line in the middle. Okay? One more. Down. Curve. Line in the middle. Okay. It's easy, right? Yeah. So I know all of you can do writing sound T. And so please everyone to always practice on the blank paper to write so much sound T. Yeah. Kita nulis dulu ya sound T on the blank paper. Okay? Okay everyone, so I think that's all from me today. And bye-bye!